Steph, I got stuck with her because she's Ben's girlfriend. turns out I actually like her. We've got Steph because Ben and Steph were a couple, and we met in French Polynesia a couple of months ago. We got along right away. We talked about what needed to happen. She had some extra time as well. Explained that it was basically going to be the most thankless job on the boat and have to do everything that we don't have time for or can't do. And she said sure. So we were on our first passage, and even though she was feeling a little bit ill, every single day she was down there cooking hot meals for us, and when we'd be coming out of the water, we'd actually have food on the table. And even if she was too sick to eat it herself, she would still get down there and get more up for us so we could keep on going.